This isn't gonna take the weight.
I've been seeing shadows.
Whatever it is, I got what you're looking for.
Notes.
And if I don't, I know somebody who can find it. And if they can't...
What can I get you?
Something awfully familiar about the way you carry yourself. Reminds me of people I'd rather forget.
What can I get you?
The calendar with a knife in it. What's the story?
Bad fucking luck is what? I'm in trouble. This fucking guy I'm in debt to. He said I gotta pay by that date or play his game.
What kind of game?
If I win, he wipes my deck clean. If I lose, bang. But no one ever fucking wins this game. What the fuck am I gonna do? I'm dead either way. Say, maybe you could have a word with him.
I'll take your place in the game.
Hey, you, newbie. Over here. Everybody needs a little something, something.
I'll look around for
right?
The guy Mercer owes a debt to.
A good deal.
Curious to see what his game's about.
I shudder to think what we did in our past.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them. I can still remember some of them.
Please stop. Yakub, I'm serious. Yakub, I'm disconnected. Other than making it up.
Outrider, you wouldn't believe how much I've learned from Dr. Scurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
Thank you.
isn't what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. Free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as you need. Wang Yong-su, the one who dragged your friends from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. Jakob, I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. A long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. And that little brand was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her?
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there. But it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids?
I told you last time.
Just keep putting me down. Turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah? You go and tell her that. She'll love you for it.
Here to see Mercer's debt paid.
My agreement was with Mercer. Little man got cold feet.
I lose, he pays you double.
You think your luck is that good? Be my guest. fucking mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right? You'll be fine. Pull the trigger. Or I will. I guess that's Mercer's debt settled. He'll be pleased to know.
What can I get you?
Your debt settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I could do. I make it myself.
Woof! Not bad. That shit your granddad'd be proud of.
You come back anytime you want another shot. I owe you that much, at least.
Channa, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Earth, that. No one remembers that shit, old man. It's over.
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally oversaw preparations for your private hut. There's a place to rest, food, even a bottle of something special. You'll find it by the stairs to the ceremony tent.
One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
These people got enough to worry about without another monster hounding them.
Hey, Juno, right? You've been out in this forest a while, haven't you?
Yeah. Saw this place grow up from almost nothing. But I guess on Enoch you can say that about everything.
Sounds like you're pretty used to these monsters around here.
Just more shit I gotta deal with. Between locking down food and water, making sure these people wash their damn clothes every once in a while. Some way, dealing with man-eating beasts became just another item on my to-do list.
sit still for me. Made me work for it. Juno will want to see your head.
that screams for miles. How did you do it?
I hunted it. I found it. I went medieval on its ass.
You... what?
I went me... It refers to periods of Earth's history where there were knights and dragons. No? Never mind.
We couldn't scrape together much, but it's all for you. Come by any time, Outrider. We all do.
isn't gonna take the weight.
I can think of a thousand different reasons.
In the end, death feeds every gambler.
Few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. But hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy? Shit.
This has got to be devil's. Why do you have to send me on this stupid fucking mission? Is he trying to get rid of me?
What exactly do you do for Corrigan?
Whatever the rest of the cannon fodder can't be trusted to do. Chasing that witch and dragging her ass back here.
So you never have to see battle?
Oh. I see battle all right. Just not the frontline kind. That's what we got the cannon fodder for.
I'm sensing some, tension between you and Chana.
Well, how fucking perceptive. You get visions like the fortune teller? Just what we need. More freaks for the freak show. Look. I was born and raised in Trench Town. Fought my way up every rung of the ladder. And that bitch, Half what she sees is bullshit. But still, Corrigan gets a hard-on for magic mutants, and so he sends me after her. It's bullshit. These people ran away from the war. They're all fucking deserters.
They saved our asses here.
You think Corrigan will give a fuck? We should just kill them all and save them the trouble.
You're drunk.
So what if I am? I still do a better job at leading this clusterfuck of a convoy than you.
Sober up, or you'll stay with them.
Fuck. Can't even slice your throat without it just healing up again. What'd you do, huh? To deserve all that power. How is that fucking fair? I can't go all the way with these people. I gotta just bring Corrigan something. Something so he'll let me come.
Anything I can do for you?
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet.
I wish. That's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corrigan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. Ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
But when did you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future, just shitty things that have already happened, except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go.
I'm sure it wasn't easy, growing up with Jakob around, trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war.
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like. Growing up in this non-stop bloodbath.
Hey, you have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
No, shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all do.
These people. You would think escaping the war would have given them some hope. But they look more than anyone back in the trenches.
Hey. Did we really have to bring Corrigan's little bird with us? Ugh, she'd give me the stink eye every time I look at her. You know, I wouldn't have recognized this forest if you hadn't said we'd been here before. Something's happened to this planet. Everything's mutated and goddamn weird.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner. Skurlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with Zahidi.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the altar!
Don't let them reach Skurlock! Shield Skurlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Thank you.
many committees. How many of our people will you kill to save your one man?
Tiago, where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. Ah! Ah! What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything.
Oh, my God. Is that
a native of Enoch? I found August. Out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please, no more.
He can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others, they're friends.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
We got Skurlock! Alert tag!
Get Dr. Zahedi back to my truck. Friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahedi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
I should have left your companions to rot in their vial. Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where we got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and get back to the school. That's a promise. Again, keep your word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after.
made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted.
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way. I take it you're here for a reason?
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last that long.
There's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest. It's
the dead. You're proposing a trade.
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid, and in return, we share the antidote.
There are those who'll never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
Well, this should be interesting.
I wouldn't have asked you to harvest that sap if there was another way. There's no antidote. Tiago said he would help you find the toka tree. We really can't waste any time.
Outrider, got a minute? Well, maybe more than a minute.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree, the toka tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they're protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold, my friend. You'll know the Tuca tree by its shiny blue sap.
This should be interesting. Count me in. Here's some blue sap, but Juno will need more. Tiago, you gathered this sap for Skurlock's antidote, even knowing the other ingredients.
I either brought the sap, or I fought and killed for Kang. I believe it to be the lesser evil.
So how'd you end up in their cage?
Through August. I came to see every soul we had sacrificed to save ourselves. I could no longer bring myself to be part of it. I vowed to rescue August and escape.
I guess that vow didn't work out so well.
Until now. Until you, friend.
So, Tiago, what exactly made you such an expert on this thing?
The Tuca tree's sap. It has profound hallucinogenic qualities. I believe it is a portal to the very soul of this planet. I was the only one who could ingest it and stay sane. And when I did, the creatures of the forest let me pass.
You're just making this up as you go, aren't you?
You will have to see for yourself.
Nah. Don't think I'll be attempting the electric Kool-Aid method. I've already been altered enough, thanks. I collected as much sap as I could.
Thank you. Things are gonna change around here. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you again for retrieving all this stuff.